One important part of estimating a remodel is having the right prices available for a remodel project's materials and labor. In this video, I'll show you how to set up accurate pricing in Exact Remodel. In Exact Remodel, as soon as you add the address for the remodel job, the price list for that area is automatically attached to the estimate. So if I do a job in rural Texas or New York City, Exact Remodel automatically applies the price list for that area. And it's a good thing, too. Did you see the difference in those prices? Whew! While getting the initial price list is automatic, there are a few things that you'll need to check with the pricing. First, here in the Project Summary tab, in the Pricing section, you can see the current price list here. Price lists are updated monthly, so if for some reason you started a job a while ago and need to update the price list to the current month, just click the circle with the arrows here, and that will update the price list. You can also change the tax jurisdiction by clicking on the drop-down here and selecting the one you want. And finally, you can change the markup percentage as needed here. If there is no markup, you can just set it to zero. You'll notice that anytime I make a change, because I've already added estimate items, it asks if I want to update the price of everything I've already estimated. In this case, I do want to update it, so I'll select Update All Prices. And that's it. That's how price lists are added, how to update price lists, tax jurisdiction, and markup percentage in Exact Remodel. Do you like this video and want to learn more? We offer a variety of training options. Just click the link in the description to find out more.